Do you need to fill the oil filter before installing it?
The short answer is no. Unless you have one of those big heavy-duty diesel vehicles that have those massive oil filters, then you need to add about a quart. But for traditional sedans, regular gas-powered vehicles, there's no addition. All you do is pull it out, change it out, put it back in, and you're ready to go.